Hello everyone. Welcome back to our new video, how to install IDS on the Prestige 2PK that we have in our store from April 2021. We will use KST X08 foam IDS from Servo Rachman, KST X08H servos for aileron, and KST X10 mini for flaps. Very useful is this material that we have printed from sambamodelsf3j.com web page that help a lot to install correctly the IDS KST foam from Servo Rachman. Let's get start shunting the hole that we will put the servo frame. After shunting, we have to clean this with alcohol. Clean. Now, this is the servo frame for KST H8 Servo Rachman foam type that fit perfectly into the aileron hole. So we have to protect the area, and here rough is okay. Let's get put the servo, the push loops horn here to have the center as much as we can, and place the tape here on the center. Just to know where the center this now. It's better to remove this. And make a mark over here. Okay. So now we need to place IDS here. We made the hole just for carbon, and now we will press the carbon straight make a hole, and with a spare push rod of must check working very easy without problems. Okay, and now we are checking the pushrods of the IDS. It's going very good. Okay, and we are okay. The alignment is okay. The movement is free. And we are okay. Okay. Now we need to start cutting for IDS first mistake, not sand. And clean with alcohol. Like this. We have prepared epoxy with micro balloon. This and this to protect the surface. Okay, and now some raising inside. Thank you. Okay. Okay, we have removed this special design from Saba, from a aileron, and the glue have drive and we are ready. Okay, we have a servo and like this, so we need to add a hole on the servo frame here, because servo Rachman have here and here, so it will be easy to make a new hole. Make a bigger hole, so when you put the servo here, you can easily pass the cable and first, we need to send it in the servo. Okay, servo is working. Now, I will choose the number 3, no, 4, to check. Service shutter, this will be here, this will be like here, so we have to put this on center. Check here. Here is the center, and first putting the ball bearing inside the frame. Must be more. Okay. Use Keanu for this job for sure. Resin is more strong and making strongest glue it, but I prefer this because bad landing, it's better. I have shunt this part of push rods because I don't like to have problem with the skin, so I must put this inside. Now we are ready. We have all the movement up and down. Now we need to put the servo cable in place. We have design and print this system. Must be face on the tip, and now I have to write this and we have the driver here, we have the mark. Correct place and can easily put this. I must reassemble the servo connector. Pass the hole because it's more easy without. The connector. Easy to move, to connect it, and wingtip is ready, the movement is very easy, servo is in place. I had to add the clear cover for the servo and we are ready. So, see you in our next video for center panel IDS foam installations. Thank you for watching.